Hey guys, and welcome to this episode of the Avengers game. Just a quick reminder to like, subscribe, and comment down below what you think of this video. Enjoy.
O925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control. No more heroes. No more mistakes.
It's time
for truly gone insane, hasn't he?
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
No.
Almost.
Ah, see.
This is incredible!
What the hell's he doing? I assume that's the thing that destroyed Kamala's computer. That's what I'm currently disliking about the game, but I hope, I know it's going to change up some way. It's the fact that it's an Avengers game. Super excited for the Avengers. And then you bin them all off in the first mission. But we'll see, we'll see. Especially if Cap's dead, I hope Cap comes back, because his fighting style was amazing. But again, we'll see. There's a lot of mental preparation going through her head, obviously. I mean, anyone would be if they'd just gained powers, had to flee home, got chased by now killer robots, and are now going against the AIM boss, or manager, whatever he is. I don't understand what his position is in any of this. Like, so he's the doctor that owns AIM, but he has like some weird like mental power. And now we're just exploring Utah, because why not?
At least I know someone's been out here anyway.
But that's what I don't get, is Thor left his hammer at the statue. Does he not have Asgardian problems to sort out with the hammer? Like, surely he needs that in his life anyway. I know maybe Stark and whoever else has given up on the Avengers because of what's happened, but Thor has his own world's problems, regardless of the Avengers. So I don't know why he's left the hammer there.
Resistance. This is where they are. It's gotta be.
Oh, hello.
Aim found them first.
Oh, God. Going down. Go, go, go. Stretch. She could have stretched. What?
I found them. I can't believe I found them.
How do they have that? Why is it in Utah?
Ah! Dang it! Ah, did you see that? Nope, no one saw it. Talking to yourself. Oh, man.
Oh, are we gonna fall? It's not gonna hold, is it?
Uh-oh.
No, told you it wasn't. Uh-oh. Can she not like stretch her back and make her landings like rubbery? Or no?
Oh? Is that what I think it is?
Is that Cap's actual shield? I mean, no doubt it survived.
How is this still here?
Do you know what it's made of?
It's so light.
I assume we get to fight with Cap's shield as Kamala.
You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff.
Is she gonna keep it?
Who's there?
Yes, sir. Oh my god. Why has Hulk just been chilling down here? I don't deal well with travelling fast under pressure. Why are you making me do this? Oh god. Okay. No, I'm good. See you later, Hulk. Bye. He's gone full Hulk. There's no banner in there. That's insane. That's so cool. Oh god. Stay on the shield. Keep the shield. Go. Go. What? One, why is he here as Hulk? I just thought he'd have gone back to Banner and then chill. Like in the real world. But he's so angry. Nobody takes the shield. That was so cool though. I love the fact she punched him and then instantly she's just like, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
I gotta get out of here.
But what's Hulk doing down here?
Just one thing
to break.
I don't know the difference. She transformed back to Dr. Banner by now.
Cool.
If Hulk comes back, I'm toast.
I mean, you're not toast, because he'd have killed you the first time if he wanted to. Ah. Ah, I knew it. I knew it. That tactical ability is really helpful. There we go. I knew it was meant to drop down. This is all I'm gonna do. I wanna see how long I can live just by punching. Teleport a person! Oh no, it's just another bot. I thought that was the person who teleported us. Hi! You seem big.
That's what she said!
Take punch. 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 Nope. Punch. Punch. You don't stand a chance against that attack. Punch. 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 Ah, hello. Move. Punch. Punch. This feels like Street Fighter when you just use the same attack over and over. But it works, so why would I not? You gain health. No, you didn't. That attack is just overpowered. We made it. Oh no. Punch him! I love how they're all like, we're prepared to fight, not...
This is new? I'm giant!
Oh, yes! What is this? Oh, this is so cooked.
Oh, no. Keep it together, come on.
No, it's small. No, I want it to be big. Okay, hello. No, oh, you've got to let me run my attacks. Okay. Okay, there's a lot of them now. Wait, how do I use a high five?
Hulk?
Oh, hi, Hulk! Hi, old buddy, old pal. I hope not. Why would he be? I mean, he hates aim. Yes. Sorry, Hulk, I'm just stealing your kills, pal. Are we good? Hulk's gonna pick me up and take me somewhere, and then we're gonna meet a load of people.